like the way, said I like the way, you sail your ship now, let me be your cargo. I won't wear you down, no honey, I won't wear you down. A destination, but I got a feeling I need to be your passenger. Sugar, let me be your passenger. Sugar, said I like the way, said I like the way, yeah. Sail your ship now, let me be your cargo.
Since the first one was two, never time for all we want to do. You say we need bigger hearts, but baby, I know where the heart thing starts. Put a lock on the bedroom door, don't want nobody else coming in. Put a lock on the bedroom door. Remember what we used to do, baby? Let's do it again. Put a lock on that door, 'cause I wanna say, lock the door, baby. Come over here. I wanna say, lock the door, let me whisper in your ear. I wanna say, lock the door, 'cause we're overdue for one of them long uninterrupted rendezvous. sweeten up the sheets again. Put a lock on the door. Put a lock on that door. Remember what we used to do, pretty baby. Let's do it again. 'Cause I wanna say, baby, did you remember to lock the door?
Everybody wants to get on home. They're rushing past with chin tucked in, while the rain is raging, wind is wailing, you're lying by the side of the road. Umbrella, umbrella. Seems like no one sees you anymore. They wanted you once when you were new. You were round and full and open-hearted. Your challenges went rolling away. But I see. Flutters of cloth, ribs like spider legs, flapping wings of a moth. You kept the storms from us. We once held on to you, but now who will care where you are, what life has put you through? What life put you through. Everybody's home, all safe and dry. They stare at screens and sip their tea. While the sky is clearing, the moon is rising, you're shining by the side of the road. I see. Single time it rains, I see
up my master's, now it's time to have a baby. Now my days are filled with teethers and a Hello Kitty ball. Thought I'd break the glass ceiling, but I'm hitting the wall. Baby photos and professional successes. I never post the no's, but heck, I always post the yeses. From the outside looking in, it would appear I have it all. Thought I'd break the glass ceiling, but I'm hitting the wall. But I got plans, so much to do, to make my name and set the world on fire. I still got plans and dreams to catch before I can retire. But every day is chaos that can barely be controlled. Now I got plans to put my plans on hold. But every time I hear him laugh or hold his tiny hand, it's hard to think of all the awesome plans that I had planned. It might be cause I'm tired, but I kinda like this kid. I may have ruined my life, but I'm not sorry that I did. Cause I got plans to make it work, to struggle through and set the
too hard. We start previews tomorrow, but tonight,
well, tonight
we're watching him.
Amplify.
We have to get lower.
Okay, come on in.
Okay.
Tonight.
Oh, did we start?
No, we didn't.
Can you count us off?
Five.
Okay.
Everyone here at Mr. Saturday Night is so excited to be back on Broadway.
It is true. We start previews tomorrow,
but tonight we're watching Amplify.
20 minutes until showtime. What are we saying?
I think we killed it.
This is what they get.
Wedding ring, your pledge to me.
your side to close your eyes. No last kiss, no goodbyes. What else will remain? Sweet memory, our melody sung alone. The ache and the pain, knowing you're gone.
That I turn 9, I cut off my girly hair. Some people stared and I was ashamed till I vowed I wouldn't care. Now I don't mind what others think, let them swim in seas of pink. I feel great in black and green. I look tough but I'm not mean. I'm the Dino Kid, stellar like a Stegosaurus. The Dino Kid, hungry as a Carnotaurus. I am weird, and I am strong. I am fierce, and I belong. I'm ready to announce, I like myself, and that's what really counts. Shield a rest. Now I don't hide behind my hide. Come right in and look inside. I'm the Dino Kid. I am proudly prehistoric. The Dino Kid. Puzzles make me feel euphoric. I am fun and I am free. I am strange and I am me. Though I don't fit the mold, my dino self. Awesome to behold. 'Cause different is fun, variety's great. If we were the same, then things would be boring. So rock your own style and stand up real straight. Let the whole world hear us roaring. Brontosaurus, the dino kid. Listen and adopt my chorus. I am weird and I am strong. I am fierce and I belong. And when it comes to you, those kids will like you too. 'Cause you are bold and you are brave. So love yourself 'cause you're a star. Just the way you are.
Tonight is Amplify! 10 minutes to the show. I'm so devastated I can't be in two places at once, but I am so moved and inspired by the incredible work being done with Maestra, and I hope you all have the best night.
Juicy peaches fall from trees about to burst. Flowers beckon to the bees to quench the thirst. Passion pulses through my blood. Rapture rushes like a flood. I'm inside and I just ride. The pursuit of happiness is a natural right. The pursuit of happiness. Morning, noon, and night. Lightning bears electric force from kite to key. I'm like thunder on a horse that's wild and free. Let's surrender to the surge. Let's attend to every urge as we laugh and shout. What's life about? The pursuit of happiness is a natural right. The pursuit of happiness. Morning, noon, and night. 'Cause happiness is that electric current. I'm gonna bite more than I chew. I'm gonna drink until I spew. Plenty for me and more for you.
Okay.
a kiss like this and this and this and this.
please. Welcome to the stage, Jessica Vosk and the Maestra House Band.
Hey, y'all. Are you happy to be here? In one room together celebrating Maestra? Okay.
The clock, another morning staring at the ceiling. How much longer can this go on? Tick tock, taking stock, counting my blessings, but can't shake the feeling. All this quiet seems so wrong, but it's funny. There is a silence that I long for, a hush I know so well. Can't define it, it's not a thing that you can look for. How to find it, I just can't tell. It's a moment, a stillness, anticipation. Hands on the keys, pick in your hands, sticks in the air, the lights go down. I look across the stage and catch your eye, and we amplify. The settings are dialing, electrify.
Future is fear.
Amplify 2022. A concert benefiting the women and non-binary artists who make the music in musical theater. Celebrating Maestra members from around the world. With performances by Jessica Voss, Mikaela Bennett, Bonnie Milligan, Michael Maliakel, Darius De Haas, Grace McLean, Elizabeth Stanley, Heidi Blickenstaff, Brianna Marie Parham, Lourds Lane, and Kennedy Caughell, and appearances by the creative team and band of six. Christy Tiles Twilly, Maestra founder Georgia Stint, and your host, Kate Baldwin. Please welcome to the stage, Kate Baldwin.
Hey, hey. Thank you, thank you, and welcome to Amplify 2022. I'm so happy you're all here. What about that song, huh? Amplify. It was written in 2021 by Maestra member and new Richard Rogers Award recipient, Lynn Schenkel. We have friends all across the world joining us virtually tonight. Are they here? Yes? Yes? And we, of course, we all have all of you in New York City with us here. Say hi to our digital audience. We're in for quite the evening of in support of Maestra. And for those of you who are posting and tagging and tweeting along, be sure to tag at Maestra Music and hashtag Amplify 2022 in your posts, especially those in the virtual photo booth. We can't wait to see what you look like. Do you like my outfit? Thank you. For those of you in the digital venue, this is your last chance to upgrade those tickets to join our backstage pass experience with all of our special Broadway guests joining us live after the show. Drop your name in the chat, and our team will hook you up. I'm your host, Kate. And while I'm not a maestra, I know a lot of maestras. I like to think of myself as maestra adjacent. And if you like, to awkwardly smush things together, it's maestra adjacent. Okay, yeah, that's the title of my autobiography. Okay, being maestra adjacent is actually a really great place to be because maestros are the music makers, writers, performers who make the world a better place. I can certainly attest to the influence they've had on me in my endeavor to become a better singer, musician, and artist. And plus, you haven't had a post-show hang until you've tried to keep up with the maestras who are used to drinking. But they'll always remind you to hydrate, so that's good. The reason I'm here is because I love this community, and tonight's concert celebrates just that. Maestra provides support, resources, visibility to the women and non-binary artists who make the music in musical theater. In the almost 5 years since its inception, this groundbreaking organization has provided hundreds of free technical workshops, both online and in person, a robust mentorship program that has sought to serve as many members as possible. Participants from all over the world listen to and learn from Maestra Masters each month. And we are here tonight to support that mission. We've already raised $3,200. And that can do more mentorships and more technical workshops, but we're out to raise $25,000 tonight, and I believe in you, we can do it. So, for those of you here in person, there is a QR code on your table where you can scan to donate. It's just as easy as ordering a drink, and I know you're doing that. So you'll see the link in the chat, or for those of you at home or who are with us virtually, you can look in the link in the chat and press donate at the bottom of your screen. So if you feel so moved by your experience here and the incredible talents and stories of Maestra this evening, help us reach our goal. I've heard that we stand on the shoulders of those who came before us. And I see it in action with these invaluable personal connections from Maestra. For example, composer Tina DeVaren met composer Gretchen Cryer at a Maestra meeting and was brave enough to ask her to look at a collection of her original songs. And they have been working together now for 2 years on a show about mothers and daughters. It's connections like that one that make Maestra a uniquely powerful organization. So here's a song which speaks to that kind of friendship and support and the opening of a world that comes as a result. Singing Freedom with lyrics by Maestra Angelica Sherry and music by Ross Baum. From their new musical, Gun and Powder, please welcome Mikaela Bennett.
Where are the women? Where are the non-binary artists? And why can't we have more of them front and center?
We've literally had so many times, especially towards the beginning when we were tiny little children doing the show, of like, oh, sorry, just like don't know any female bassists.
No, it wasn't really. Like, it was like, there aren't any.
Oh, yeah, there literally like, aren't any. I'm sorry, that actually just can't be true. Yeah. I just refuse to believe it.
A lot of people think there aren't female contractors, and that's usually because they just never worked with one.
When it came to kind of looking for a music contractor, we were like, we want to find a lady to do it, and we know someone who can help put us in touch. And then Georgia helped find a Christy for us, and she was like, you should hire Christy. And then we met Christy, and she was hilarious. And yeah. We were like, Let's do it.
And obviously very much like shared the ethos of the show and yeah. what we wanted to do with it and some, like, yeah. And so yeah, she was absolutely the perfect person.
The show itself is kind of about the way in which women have been marginalized in history and the way they've been kind of like written out of the stories that we tell, or kind of stories have been told not from their perspective. And so I think that kind of obviously applies in all aspects of life. And we were like, you know, it's a pop concert. We want to kind of commit to the idea of it feeling like a pop concert. So directorially, we wanted to have the band on stage. And we were like, well, it has to be women and non-binary people there who are sort of also like showing, like giving that same kind of message of empowerment and like, you know, sort of like we can do everything kind of message.
That's the great thing about working in the theater is that it should reflect the time we're in. And Maestra definitely reflects the time we're in.
I think that maybe my favorite moment of the whole show is the playoff at the end. And there's this just moment where Kimmy, our guitarist, who plays Maggie on the guitar, just like does this incredible solo. And I just like wait for it every time. And I can't literally, like every time it happens, I go, get it, Kimmy! I scream. My voice hits this register. It's just my favorite thing ever. And then she finishes it and she like gestures over to Elena on the drum. Something that's just like so lovely is when, you know, particularly like young girls come and see our like amazing musicians on stage and they're like, I want to be a drummer. I want to learn the guitar. And it's like my favorite thing in the world.
When you're looking for female or non-binary musicians or composers or, you know, musical people, you should absolutely turn to the Maestra directory, because we did and it made us incredibly happy and it's made our production better and it's made our lives better. So you should absolutely do the same. Would recommend. 10 out of 10.
My name is Ayumi Okada. I'm a composer based in New York City, originally from Kyoto, Japan. I've been a member of Maestra since 2017 and met lots of good friends. And recently, I met my collaborator through Maestra, who is based in Tokyo, Japan. I'm so excited that this wonderful community started by Maestra is expanding, inspiring nationally and internationally, and that I get to be part of it.
Please welcome from the upcoming Broadway musical Kimberly Akimbo, Bonnie Milligan, with Fernell Hogan, Olivia Elise Hardy, and Nina White.
When opportunity knocks, when possibility calls, take the bull by the horns. Grab life by the balls. You gotta take the reins, break the rules, so you can make your shitty life better. I met a nice guy at the dog track. He was tall, he was Greek, possibly gay. He needed a green card. I needed the cash. We got married in Passaic last May. You should have seen the dress I wore. It was haute couture and it was beautiful. You should have seen the dress I wore. Yeah, I stole it. It made my shitty life better. When opportunity knocks, when possibility calls, take the bull by the horns. Grab life by the balls. You gotta earn a buck, turn a trick, so you can make your shitty life better. I met a lady with dementia. She was old, she was sweet, she was legally blind. She needed a roommate, I needed a room. I was out of work.
She was out of her mind.
You should have seen the ring she wore.
Let me underscore that they were beautiful.
She gave me all the rings she wore. Yeah, she thought I was her daughter, but they made my shitty life better.
Advice?
Hey, 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 when life gives you lemons, when life gives you lemons, when life gives you lemons, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Welcome to the stage, star of Aladdin, Michael Maliakel.
Kate, what the hell? You want me to follow that? This is a quiet song, friends. This is a quiet song. Bonnie, bow down. Bow down. Bonnie Milligan. Holy moly. Woo! The character in this, that I'm singing the song from, the character is supposed to have a British accent. I'll spare you all that, but this is from Half the Sky.
Catch a train out of the city, West Coast Main Line to Oxenholm. At Lake Windermere, hire a car, just keep on the road. Traffic kills in a city. You spend the day not getting anywhere. All your satellite navigation won't ever compare to stars in the northern sky. Get in the car and ride, taking the A591 right through the fire of the setting sun. Wordsworth could never have done justice to this. Down the hill like water on glass, slowing down time. When you're driving fast, my parents left their home for the city. Home swept away like it was never there. They raised us far from danger, no expense to be spared. The day I left my job, I left the city.
left the girlfriend's flat to live out of the car. Unplugged and disconnected, silence the voice in the dark. Son, I know something's wrong, tell me what's going on. Out on the A591, Earth is on fire in the setting sun. Now you can finally run, finally run. Wheels turn, dust blows away. Wheels turn, dust blows away. Grinding pavement to dust till it shakes your bones. Wheels turn, life carries on. Wheels turn, life carries on. Wheels turn, nothing will last but this path of stone meant for you alone. Let's take the car and ride. Let's take the A591. Colors on fire in the setting sun. Now you can finally run, finally run. Let's take the A591 right through the fire of the setting sun.
That I start playing the first note, I just kind of get lost in time because I just love music so much and it really, really speaks to me and through me. I'm a producer. I have a production company called Music for Theater Chicago. I do everything from full-scale musicals to live-streamed concerts. I'm a classically trained pianist. I'm a music director, a vocal coach. I'm a conductor. I'm also a sound designer and a composer. Music found me at home. We were known to be a musical family. My dad was a professional musician and we owned a music store. I started taking piano lessons from my dad when I was 3 or 4 years old. Music is still a part of my family. When my son was a baby, I used to always sit at the piano and play with him. He would just kind of press keys and play along. And when I was preparing for concerts and things like that, he would always lean over the back of the couch and applaud for me. My involvement with Maestra started with just a few technical workshops, and it grew out of the desire to want to do more for an organization that has done more for female-identifying musicians and non-binary musicians than I've ever seen any other organization do. Maestra has done just such a wonderful job of ensuring that regionally people are connected. And so that means that even though while I'm here in Chicago, I still feel very connected to the base in New York. I have so many dream shows that I would love to work on. Playing on Broadway is a huge dream. I mean, how could it not be? But quite honestly, I know that I would never get chosen for those shows because you know, people like me get chosen to play rhythm shows or things that have a lot of gospel music and R&B in them. There's also a tremendous amount of other music that I love to play. You know, you give me 2 seconds and I'll come up with 20 more dreams. No matter what anyone tells you, you can do anything that you want. And you should do what you want. You should absolutely go for whatever dream it is that you're trying to pursue. And there'll be a few of us along the way to help you get there.
Oh, yes. That was multi-hyphenate and beloved board member and my favorite Facebook meme poster, Christy Childs Twilley. If you're not friends with her on Facebook, do yourself a favor and be friends with her just to see what she's giving. It's so good. And then hire her for your next show. Bam. Which reminds me, I would be remiss if I did not introduce the musicians up here tonight. Yuka Tadano on bass. Elena Bonomo on drums. Sasha Ono on cello. Monica Davis on violin. Chris McDonald on sax. Megan Doyle on guitar. And our fearless and fierce music director, Julianne Merrill, everybody. Give it up, come on. With a strong assist from Emily Erickson. Thank you, Emily, for all your behind the scenes work. But I'm still thinking about what Christy said, that there will be a few of us along the way to help. Members come together and share experiences and lift each other up so they can get one step closer to their dream. Conversations range from how much should I charge for this work, to can you introduce me to what software do I need, and how will you sub for me? There's a network here that didn't exist 5 years ago. Everything you donate tonight will go to creating more of Maestra's free technical workshops, more membership pairings, more statistical studies, more features in the Maestra directory, more regional and affinity groups around the globe, and more staff to make sure the programming reaches the people that it intends to serve. And now, I love what's happening in the chat tonight. We were just backstage looking at, and I agree with Anna Dagmar, who says it's great for Maestras to be connected from around the world. It sure is. And I want to say a special shout out, thank you to Shelley Williams and, oh, who? Ron and Sandy Baldwin? What? For your generous donations. Thanks, Mom and Dad. It's because of people like you that we are able to find and train the next generation of maestras. And so far, we've raised $4,300. We have a ways to go. You can go to maestromusic.org/amplify to donate. But here's what I love most. You're all invited to participate. And if you've been following along on social this past week, you've already been meeting some of our incredible maestras. Maestras worldwide are raising their hands and saying, "We're here." So let's meet some more and hear from them.
Hey Maestras, this is Jay Broderick. I am a book writer lyricist living in Brooklyn. Something about me. My arch nemesis is music. Music just touches everyone so easily that whenever I'm writing, I try to create something to compete with that. So stay in the fight, y'all.
Hi, Ingrid Michelson here. There's just something about a circle of women working together. There's a safety, and there's a helicopter. I love my women, and I want to continue to work with women and support women. There really is a helicopter now, so I'm gonna go.
From Broadway, Shuffle Along and Rent, Darius De Haas.
That sounds like me. How are you? So honored to be here. Thank you.
Hailed by the New York Times as phenomenal, here's Grace McLean.
Yeah. How dare I follow Darius De Haas?
I dare.
Always looking for my homeroom, wondering why I'm 35 and feel 16 again. The distance between now and then. Mom and Dad are talking about moving, packing up and leaving my hometown. But where will I go when I need to unfold the distance between new and old? Out on another work day, but I keep working on my homeroom, wondering if I should keep on keeping on the distance between dusk and dawn.
Orchestrator and composer based in London, England.
Hi, my name is Sheila Ramesh, and I'm a composer and music director.
Hi, my name's Lauren Taslitz. I'm a librettist lyricist.
And I'm the music director and conductor for the Anne Peggy Tour of Hamilton.
I've co-written a song with Pasek and Paul and Mark Sonnenblick, and it's going to be in a major motion picture that's going to be released later this year.
I've used Maestra to help me identify composers to be part of a masterclass in lyric writing that I facilitate for William Finn.
I was at the very first meetup ever, and now I'm serving as one of the two regional moderators for the Maestro Nashville subgroup.
Right now I'm finishing up some really fun tunes with a Swedish producer.
The thing that I most love about my work is getting to create contemporary and pop-leaning orchestral music.
Kind of Donna Summers meets Cool and the Gang meets Dave Brubeck.
I recently had my first ever reading of a musical theater song cycle that I co-wrote, which would never have been possible if not for the support of Maestra and its members.
What I love about my job is that I get to play with an amazing band and one of the first female majority bands of Hamilton.
As an artist, I'm drawn to telling the stories that haven't been told yet and amplifying the voices that we haven't heard from. And with Maestra, it's been amazing to watch my community of like-minded people grow who share that vision.
If you're ever in London, find me on the Maestra directory and I will take you out for a drink.
Welcome to the Maestra stage, Bryonha Marie Parham.
Everyone. Hello to the audience in person and hello to the home audience. Hi, Paul and Steph, they're my neighbors. So Kate asked me to sing a song tonight. I didn't tell you I was gonna talk, but I'm gonna talk. Kate asked me to sing a song tonight, and I was last week, like probably most of you, was watching the confirmation hearings with my auntie Katanji. And I thought to myself, this woman is incredible, and what she has accomplished is incredible. And I thought, gosh, there are so many of my brown brothers and sisters who haven't gotten to be all that they can be because of simply not having the opportunity. So tonight I sing this song from Working for those brothers and sisters. If I could have been what I could have been, I could have been something. If what I could be had been left to me, I would have been something. A tower of strength, a center of power, at $10 an hour. If I could have done what I could have done, I could have done big things. With some luck to do what I wanted to, I would have done big things. Swam a few rivers, climbed a few hills, paid all my bills. Now it's just dreams that I'm stuck with, and hell, that ain't a lot to show. I haven't gone far from the starting line, but deep down inside, where it counts, gone places with leeway to go.
Welcome back, Kate Baldwin.
Costume change, costume change. Have you met me? Have you met me? Hi. That song was by the incredible Mickey Grant, who passed away last August after a groundbreaking career. Did you know that she was the first woman to write book, music, and lyrics for a Broadway musical? Did you know that it was for Don't Bother Me, I Can't Cope in 1971? And in 1973, she was the first woman to win a Grammy for Best Musical Theater Album for that show. She also starred in it. And she was incredible, and I know she would love what she is hearing here tonight. Thank you, Bree, for their incredible rendition of one of her most moving songs. Listening to it tonight, I think about the long line of maestras who have led the way. You can learn more about them on the timeline at maestromusic.org. Through Maestra's work, women and non-binary members are showing up and including each other in the music making, and we do this so that no future maestra says, if I could have been. So there are people to thank along the way. I want to take this moment to thank our presenting sponsor, American Express, and sustaining sponsors, Concord Theatricals, and Echo Terreno Wine for stepping up and supporting. Thank you. Thank you all for your generosity. Now, we've come to my personal favorite part of the evening because I couldn't be more pleased to introduce you to Maestra's founder, like you don't already know her, and have her talk to all of us tonight. 5 years ago, she saw a need and she heard the call and she took action, and we all rallied around her to make her vision become a reality. Simply put, she's the reason we're all here. It is my great honor to welcome Maestra's founder, Georgia Stitt.
These musicians, you guys. It's very overwhelming to me to see you all here and to be here, and thank you for being here. Most of the time when I'm asked to speak about Maestra, I tell the story of how we were created, our origin story, about how in 2016, Mary Mitchell Campbell and I had to hire an all-female band for the off-Broadway production of Sweet Charity, and it took us 2 months to find five women. You can read that story on the Maestra website, but what I want to talk about today is how far we've come since that moment. Maestra in 2022 is a really big organization. What started as my own personal spreadsheet is now the Maestra Directory. It's a database of women and non-binary musicians that has over 1,300 members from all over the world. You guys are all in it, right? Everybody's in it, yeah. The folks who join the directory are then welcomed into the greater Maestra community, where there are programs set up to help them find each other and to build the skills that lead them to employment and to productions of their work. A Maestra member can apply to be a mentee or a mentor, or write an essay for the Maestra blog, or take or teach a virtual technical workshop, and those workshops are free, like the one that Jasmine Wilson is going to teach. It's a class on public speaking for artists this Thursday at 1 p.m. on Zoom, and it's free. You can sign up. Maestra members can come and listen to a guest speaker at a monthly meeting or join a regional or affinity group full of like-minded colleagues. We have over 800 people in the music directors group. We have almost 200 people in the composer lyricist group. We have student maestras. We have maestra moms. There are a lot of them in the house tonight. We have our newest group, Maestra Pride. And we're building a group. It's just about to come to launch. It's called Maestras. Well, I don't know what it's going to be called yet, but it's for Maestras of Color. And yeah. And there are groups linking maestras based on where they live and work. And there's a group in Nashville, there's a group in Southern California, New England, Canada, Australia, and we even have someone who flew here tonight from London to represent Maestra UK. That's Fran. Hi, Fran. And if you're watching us online, all of those regional and affinity groups have after-party rooms in the virtual venue, and so you can stop by and meet someone who's like you. So it sounds like one hell of a party, right? It is. We have a wine sponsor. But building the community is all part of a bigger goal. What we're really doing is we're changing the industry because there is power here. This year in our mentorship program, we paired two women of Iranian descent, Mona Saeed Bolafarouche and Sara Mateen. And they told us that neither of them had ever met another composer with their shared heritage. And now they're writing a musical together. And they're both here tonight. Music supervisors and contractors are telling me that they use the directory to staff up their national tours and their pit orchestras, and Laura Bergquist, the co-chair of Maestra Care, just hired her own mentee to play in keyboards in the production she's conducting in Washington, D.C. Since Maestra began 5 years ago, we've seen the creation of Women's Day on Broadway, Black Theater United, the Broadway Women's Alliance, the Broadway Sinfonietta, I saw Macy tonight. Muse, Musicians United for Social Equity. She is the Music from Billboard. Girls Who Conduct, which was started by a woman who came through our mentee program. And several other groups advocating for racial and gender equity in the theater. And that leads me to our biggest project to date. Last year, we built a second website. It's called gettowork.org. And that website addresses the question of who gets to work in this post-pandemic moment when we're all so eager to be getting back to work at all. But we can't just go back. We have to go back differently. We learned last year that in the New York City Musicians Union, only 29% of its members are women, 4% are non-binary or trans, and 86% are white. Get to Work is the result of Maestra's investment in data science. We're gathering statistics like these that illuminate the disparities in our industry, issues around diversity, equity, inclusion, and access, and we're linking together the organizations that are already doing that work. So far, we have 19 community partners, and Get to Work shines a spotlight on their collected resources, the best practices documents, the inclusion writers, the toolkits, and the other action-based solutions that will lead to industry change. They will. We have big plans for the growth of this network, and each and every one of you here tonight, whether you're here in person in New York City or whether you're joining us online, is part of the story of how this work gets done. We are gonna blow this shit up, you guys. Maestra inspires me, it fuels me, it makes something that has always felt kind of impossible seem maybe possible. Despite this unbelievably complicated world, Maestra fills me with hope. I am surrounded in this room and in this community and in this organization by the most wonderful and dedicated humans. Let's give them the tools to do what they're here to do. Thank you.
Welcome Tony Award nominee Elizabeth Stanley and Obie Award winner Heidi Blickenstaff.
Hello.
Hi, everybody. This is the first time Elizabeth and I have ever sung together.
It's true. In case you don't know, we were both doing the Broadway musical Jagged Little Pill. And I had a baby during the pandemic, and yes, woo. so many woos. and then Heidi took over the role, and then when I came back from my maternity leave, we were sharing it. So this is a really special moment for us to truly share the song.
Yeah, absolutely. Hope we don't mess it up.
Here goes.
I'm used to singing all of it.
Same. Yeah.
Recommend getting your heart trampled on. Anyone? Yeah. I recommend walking around naked in your living room.
Put your hands together for Lourds Lane and Kennedy Coghill singing Stronger Now from the hit new show, Super You.
And Jessie Wagner. Did you say Jessie Wagner?
That's right. Kennedy Coghill.
My name is Lourds Lane. And this is from Super You. Pushed to
much for being here. Thank you, everyone here at LPR. You can feel it here tonight, all of the energy. Thank you for everybody at home. We just broke $10,000. There's still time to donate more. Use those QR codes. Go to maestromusic.org/amplify. Thank you to all of these amazing maestros up here, especially Julie and Merrill. That's you. Thank you, Georgia Stitt. Thank you, Maestra. Have a great night.